We found another boss. Awesome. Hey, Kirby. I mean, Krabby. How you doing? I read it wrong. How you doing? Is this the right one? Oh my, we're about to get owned. Oh, wow, that did some damage. Okay. Use this one and then use Razor Leaf. GS ball was dropped on the ground. Isn't that the most useless Pokeball? I think it is. I think that's the most. That was like a useless Pokeball. Are you serious? Where's it at? Oh, there it is. Okay. I'll pick it up anyways because it's kind of like it looks cool, I guess. Yeah, that's one of the worst Pokeballs out there, actually. If I remember correctly, that's actually the worst one. I just got trolled. Hey, what's up guys? It is Vasterz, aka Jesus Saves. So I was, exploring in Minecraft, the Pixelmon thing, and I ran into this. If you guys can see it, he kind of ran away. But it's a red Pokemon, and that's supposed to be a boss. It's my first ever one, my first ever boss that I found, which is pretty exciting. So I don't know if we'll be able to defeat him. But let's try this out. Like I said, this is Pixelmon and in Minecraft. The details will be in the description. And let's do this, guys. Let's hurry up before it despawns, if it despawns. I don't know. So there it is. I'm not sure. Is it strong? Oh my goodness, there's no way. There is no way. Level 72? I'm a level 52. There is no way. No. Okay, hold up. Can I capture this Pokemon? I'm not allowed to use Pokeballs in the battle. That's not cool. Why not? We might have a chance, guys. Oh my goodness. Oh man, how are we gonna do this? I don't think I'll get the first hit, though. No way. What is this? A sunstone, an iron hammer, a choice band, and a max potion. Okay, I gotta pick this up. I gotta pick this up right now. Okay, throw that out. What is this? A max potion. I don't think that was really that great. I was looking for a master ball. But that was pretty cool. What is this? Can I like put this on Pokemon? What does that do? Oh, I didn't mean to throw it. What does that do? I'm probably gonna look that up, see what it does. But I just wanted to show you guys that. And if you guys are wondering what I was doing and stuff like that, and how I got so many Pokemons on the sidebar right here, I've been working really hard, guys, to level up my Pokemon, and I decided to capture some Pokemon that are really high level and to make it easier on me. And it's been really tough, guys. It's been tough, but that's pretty cool, guys. We finally encountered a boss. I'm not sure if it was a really super strong boss. It didn't seem like it because I pretty much almost one hit him. I know they go by colors. I forgot what the colors were. Like I think there's yellow, blue, red, and something else, I think, and green. I'm not really sure though, but yeah. Do we have any more Pokeballs? Oh man, I was about to capture that Snorlax, but yeah. Pretty much what I was doing, guys, was pretty much just exploring, trying to find new locations and stuff like that, and capture Pokemon along the way as I get XP, but It's been like really tough because most of the Pokemons that I've been encountering are the same ones like over and over and over again. Like it's crazy. I'm just like it's like a lot of repeats pretty much. Let's see. We did find some really strong Pokemon like this one. This Pokemon's insanely strong. I was doing this one battle. I forgot. I think it was Slowking. I don't know what his name was. What Pokemon? But this guy would not get hit. It says right here, gives full immunity to all ground type moves. That is overpowered. That's really overpowered. But his attacks aren't really that great. They're pretty bad. His stats right there. But he's really strong. He's really strong. But I wasn't really planning on to record, by the way, guys, right now. I was actually, like I said, exploring, but I guess I can continue recording, I guess. Is this the end of the world? What is this? Ooh, look at that. You have that one Pokemon. Forgot what it was. Started with a T, though. Tentacle? Something like that. I'm not seeing anything over there. Let me get there we go. Just oh, where are you? What? Where'd you go? Yeah. Oh, I got a no, nothing in the hand. I can't have something. There's so throw that away. Oh, I can't be in water either, so I gotta stand up like right here. Can I actually fly with? Oh wait, no. Wait, let's try it. Can I fly with Ooh, I can. Interesting, so I can fly with this guy already. Oh, they're having a battle! They're having a battle. Let's watch it. It is Snorlax versus Onix. Who will win the fight? Oh my, they're taking this to the water. What in the world? Onix, I don't think water and you mix. Yeah, I gave you a heads up. I told you water, and Onix, they don't mix. It's like one of them's rock and the other one's water. Yeah, Snorlax pretty much beat him up. He was smart. He went into the water, into the swimming pool, and he took care of business just like that. That's a strategy. And I'm not really sure what I'm doing right now. I should probably continue flying. And yeah. All right, so let's see guys. Let me do that. So I kind of want to explore this over here, see if there's something over there. So let's go and find out. All right. I wonder if we'll be able to find a legendary Pokemon. So that's pretty cool how we found a boss Pokemon. I'm not sure if we'll find a legendary though. Those are really rare. Oh, you gotta fly, fly. Let's see, is there any more land over here? Oh, yes, there is. What is that? Is that a. Hold up. Hold up. Hold up. Hold up. That's a boss. Hold up. Wait, how am I supposed to get it? There's no way I'm gonna get it. That's a boss. That is such. That's a boss. Wait, where'd it go? I can't get it. He's. Oh, this is so unfair. Do I really have to follow this boss? He's flying, so I can't really throw a Pokeball, I don't think. That's so cool, guys. So another boss. So this one's blue. This one doesn't look as strong though. This one looks a little bit weaker. I don't know. Is there any land? Do I have to seriously build something to stand on? Dude, come on. Are you gonna attack me? Let's go. Let's go. 1v1. Let's go. Come on. Well, I was just standing on it. What in the world? Wait, maybe I can do that. Maybe I can like pause it kind of. Maybe I can like stop it from moving. There is seriously like no land here. It's like, where are you going? You're gonna get tired. You're gonna wanna go to 7-Eleven and you're not gonna be able to get a water bottle. You're just flying all over the place. You gotta calm down. You gotta calm down. What is that? Oh, it's one of those gold bats, whatever that's called. Is this guy really going in circles? Are you seriously going in circles? You have to be kidding me. Yo, I don't got all day. I have a Pokeball, I think, somewhere. I think it's in the stash, actually. And wait, where'd it go? Oh, there we go. Okay, I thought I lost it for a second. I was a little bit like, whoa. I can barely see up here. It's like, this guy is just like, what are you doing? Okay, I gotta do something. I have to do something. This guy is just, come on, just stop it. I can barely see, though. Dude, you gotta, just calm down. Stop. How is this fair? There's land. Is that land? That's land. Okay, we gotta hurry up. Go. Go to the land. Oh my goodness, look at all these Pokemon. Look at all the Pokemon. Oh my goodness, that's massive. Wait, hold up, I lost the... What is that? I lost... Oh no. Did I lose the... Okay. There comes a time that you have to do this. Prepare for the lag. I don't see him. No, did I lose him? No! He was a boss Pokemon! Oh man, that's completely poo-poo. Oh, come on. That's really upsetting, guys. That was a boss Pokemon. I couldn't get it because he was flying. Is that him? That's not him, is it? But, oh, okay. Oh, no way. It's like if the game is like, you know, it's okay. You missed your chance on a boss Pokemon. But don't worry. We're going to reward you with another boss Pokemon. We seriously just found another boss Pokemon. Wow. This game is just. Ooh, we got something called a Moonball. I'm not really sure what that's going to do, but hopefully it's going to help us out a little bit. Okay, we gotta be careful. I don't wanna get owned too bad. I wanna make sure I do some damage. I'll send out this one and I'll use Bite. He should be very close to getting owned. There we go. Get this moon ball right there. And what is that? Oh, it's, where's the boss? I seen a boss. Let me time set day weather weir. Where's the boss? I just seen a boss, right? That was a boss. Maybe it wasn't. Maybe I thought I seen a boss. He had a green, right? What was the Pokemon? I forgot which one it was. Did we see a boss? I don't... Maybe he died? Oh, this is just why you do this to me. That was another boss, I think, right? I'm not sure, guys. I'm not sure if that was a boss or what it was, but I don't see it anymore. So it might have not been a boss. It might have been something else. There's a lot of Pokemon though, so that's kind of upsetting. We missed two bosses. Oh man, I seriously thought I seen a boss. But then I got into a battle, and then he like disappeared. So I'm guessing maybe he died. He like battled something. Oh, we found another boss. Awesome. Hey Kirby. I mean Krabby. How you doing? I read it wrong. How you doing? Is this the right one? Oh my, we're about to get owned. Wow, that did some damage. Okay. Use this one, and then use Razor Leaf. GS ball was dropped on the ground. Isn't that the most useless Pokeball? I think it is. I think that's the most... That was like a useless Pokeball. Are you serious? Where's it at? Oh, there it is. Okay. I'll pick it up anyways because it's kind of like it looks cool, I guess. Yeah, that's one of the worst Pokeballs out there, actually. If I remember correctly, that's actually the worst one. I just got trolled. Is that Blastoise? Wow. There's a Blast. I don't have Pokeballs except for the Moon Ball and the GS Ball, but I don't want to use them though. They look cool. Oh man, let's stay on this island for a little bit longer because it seems like there's a lot of Pokemon like spawning. And a lot of them are like boss Pokemons too. Where are we actually? We're like in the middle of nowhere. Interesting. I'm guessing these like little islands are like really, really nice to find Pokemons that are really like strong. Like these Pokemons are no joke. Like level 36, level 39. That's just, yeah, these Pokemons are no joke. They're tough. They're really, look at this, 44 of Blastoise just chilling. I probably would try to get him, but I don't have a lot of Pokeballs. And I don't want to use this one, so let's switch that up. Is there any more boss Pokemon somewhere? There might be. There might be some more somewhere. What I want to get from a boss Pokemon is actually a Master Ball. Because if I run into any legendary Pokemon, I can instantly get it. The one I really want, as you guys probably know if you've been watching, is Mew. But it's like, I'm not sure if I'll ever get him, just because he's like really, really rare and stuff. You probably can go to a different island, because it doesn't seem like we're getting anywhere right now. Where's the other island at? It is down there, so I have to go this way? Nope, this way. Yeah, this way, okay. So, I guess we can go that way, we can throw that away, and then, gotta use this one, there we go, let's go a little bit of a little rundown right here, make sure there's no other Pokemons that are bosses, because I'm trying to get as many as I can, doesn't seem like it, okay. So let's go. What in the world? A sky battle? That's just crazy. That's the first time that happened, actually. Alright, bring it on, I guess. Oh, that was... No way. That is so dirty. You could drown like that. That is so unfair. You could seriously drown like that. Okay, there we go. Let's do this. It's over here somewhere. We got Electrobuzz over there just chilling. Any other Pokemon? Pokemon! Hopefully we can find another boss Pokemon. I would love that. The way you can tell if it's a boss Pokemon is just by the colors. Like the Pokemon looks different. It doesn't look like the original color. So yep. But it's really tough to find them. Like out of all these episodes, I only found like in this episode. This is pretty much it. That's the only boss Pokemons I encountered. Ooh, look what we have. We have what's that one called again? I forgot. Believeth. Yeah, that's cool. Is there anything on this little island over here? And doesn't look like it. What in the world? Oh, we have a evolved version of the. You have that one. That's pretty strong, actually. It's pretty crazy. All right. Let me do this. Is there any other islands around here? Doesn't look like it. But it looks like these islands seem to be working out a lot, actually, to get boss Pokemons, which is pretty cool. Let's see if we can find any other island or something. Let me do this real quick. Can see easier like this. It doesn't look like we're finding anything at the moment. Oh, we're drowning. We are drowning. I forgot to click spacebar. Oh my goodness. That at first I thought that was a shark. That is that one massive whale Pokemon. That is crazy. Let's see if we can go find it. Let's see if we can go battle it, see what level it is. That's insane. Look at that. Oh my goodness, that kind of looks like a Kyogre. Kinda. Can I? Level 49. That is OP. Alright, let's use a Razor Leaf, take him down. Uh-oh. Synthesis. Ooh, we might not be able to do this. Use that. Use that. Yeah, I gotta work on this guy's like abilities, cause he's really, really weak. He's very weak. Oh, we only have one bone Pokemon. Okay, use this one. And then use tackle. Tackle. No. No. Did we do it? Yes. Oh my goodness. Okay, what is this? Wing attack. The target is struck with large, imposing wings spread wide to inflict damage. Interesting. That's kind of cool, I guess. I don't know, I guess. Nope. Nope, that's not fair. That's not fair. That's not fair. Nope. You guys seen nothing. There's no way I'm gonna lose my items because of that. That was so unfair. And because of that, I think I am welcome to find an island like this. Oh my goodness. Look at all these Pokemon. There's a lot of new ones too. Is this an island? Looks like it. Is this the one we were just at? Just investigate, see if there's any different Pokemon. Any new Pokemon? Any different color Pokemon? One that's, I don't know, golden? Different color? Red, green, blue? Anything? No? Doesn't look like we have any other ones. Ooh, another Blastoise. Level 39, though. Interesting, that's pretty cool. I'm not seeing any at the moment. With the Raichu, I guess we can do this. Go back down here. Game mode 0. So yeah, I wasn't gonna lose my Pokemon because of that. There's no way. Okay, let's see. Where are we going at the moment? We are going. Okay, let's keep going. Right, we're just trying to explore at the moment, see if we can find anything. And it looks like we did, actually. What is this? What's down here? What in the world is that? A Swinub? Swinub? Sounds newbie. I don't know. What is this? Is that a Pokemon? Oh, that's the evolution of Piplup. I never ran into this. This is weird looking. It looks cool though. This is different. It's a different biome. Interesting. Is there any legendary Pokemon? Let's see. Oh, am I stuck? What in the world? There we go. Alright, let's see. What is that? Don't tell me that's a Digitrio. Oh, no, it's not. That is massive. That's a big Pokemon. Big Pokemon. And we have these rocks again, but they're different color. So that's. This gotta be for some sort of evolution or something like that for that. I don't know, though. I'm not seeing any other Pokemons. Oh my goodness, I take that back. What is this? Is that Seal? That's awesome. What kind of biome is this? There's like so many new Pokemon. Let's see, was there anything? I don't think so. I was looking for a message for a legendary Pokemon, but there is none at the moment. So I don't know. I don't really know where we're going right now. We're just exploring, trying to look for stuff. I'm pretty sure there's probably a mod out there. I think there is actually. that will show you like the displays like stuff on the map, like legendary Pokemon. I'm pretty sure they have that. I should use that. Maybe, I don't know. Ooh, look at that! It's that one Pokemon. It's, what's his name? I forgot. It's like the little penguin Pokemon type of thing. Yes, a Pokemon Center. Kind of random to have a Pokemon Center here, though. And I don't even. Are you serious? You can't even get in it. There we go. Wow, this is high class. This is a fancy Pokemon Center. I'm not sure if I showed you guys this, but I also did catch some more Pokemon. And they're right here. I caught Serperior. I don't even know what that is, but it's a pretty strong Pokemon. And all this other stuff as well. I caught a lot of Pokemon. So yeah. What's up here? Is there anything up here? Doesn't look like it. Doesn't look like it. Ooh, it's snowing. That's cool. It's snowing today. It's snowing, okay. It's snowing. What in the world was that? Oh, that's a Jinx. Oh, we have that. Okay, if I had a Pokeball like an extra, I would so get this Pokemon. Oh, man. Wow, another different Pokemon. Awesome, this is so cool. What biome is this? Seems like this biome has a lot of different kinds of Pokemon. It doesn't seem to have the strongest Pokemon like that one island, but it has some pretty cool Pokemon. I'm not seeing any. Ooh, what is this? Hold up. Let's investigate. We can investigate. What is this? I'm not really sure if you guys can see right now, but I'm looking at what in the world this is. Is that gold? That's gold. I'll take that. That's cool. Is this like a little dungeon? We gotta get rid of something. Let's get rid of the that. This looks like a lot of. This looks like an actual big dungeon, but I'm not sure if it is. What is that? Oh, it's a gold bat. A gold bat. All right. Let's see. What's down here? Ooh, more gold. What can I use gold for? I'm not even sure if I can use it for anything. But whatever, I can try to get some gold, I guess, and see what I can do with that. Hopefully it comes in handy or something. Like, I don't know if I should go there, but let's try it out. Do that and that. Go here. Does it keep going down? Maybe it can block that. There we go. There's another gold bat right there. Looks like there's some redstone. I'm seeing if there's some diamonds or something like that, because diamonds would really come handy at the moment. Alright, doesn't look like there is though. Nope. Doesn't look like it's so we can probably get out of here. What is that? Oh, it's just iron. Just a little random dungeon, it looks like. It's kind of cool because we didn't really have to dig anything. It was already like built like this, so that's pretty cool. Some water here. Okay then. How do I get out of here? I completely got lost. Hold up. I'm guessing it was here? Nope. Okay, we're lost. Alright, let's see if I can find where to go. What was that? Oh, it's just another, that's a Zubat though, that's the, oh, what is that? Roggenlugra. I don't even know how you say that. Roggenlugra. The Pokemon. Oh my goodness, we have found one of those cavern thingies. Well, I'm gonna have to do something right now. I'm gonna have to, this is what I was looking for a very long time, because usually at these locations you can actually get a lot of cool little stuff. So I gotta do something. I gotta place something down or something. Okay, here we go. Parkour time. I'm gonna try to look for some diamonds real quick. Cause, yeah, is that diamonds? I'm not sure, that might be. I need to be careful because there's a lot of lava here. And I don't want to lose my stuff. I really don't want to lose my stuff right now. That's a lapis, I believe. We can find out. That's gotta be lapis. Yeah, that's lapis. We don't really need lapis at the moment. I don't really think so. So, okay. Can we jump? Oh, wait. Nope. Gotta be careful. Because if we seriously die in lava, we lose all our stuff. So let's just try not to do that. This has to be diamonds here. There just has to be. There's so much stuff. So diamonds up here. Oh, is that diamonds? Nope. More lapis. And a lot of lava. I need to be careful, guys. I gotta be careful. There's a lot of lava here. Okay, let's do that. And gotta block that as well. Do we have? We're probably gonna need some more cobblestone as well. There's a lot of water as well, actually. It looks like this is coming from the ocean. Oh, and there's a gap there, I think, up there. So we can go instantly out of here. So that's pretty cool. It looks like it. I'm not really sure, though. Okay, let's go. Can I get up? There we go. Let's look over here. There has to be diamonds. There really, really does. Because there's so much stuff here. If there isn't diamonds, I got completely ripped off. Come on, where's the diamonds at? Where's the diamonds? Where are they? I would like some diamonds. Diamonds. Can you hear me? Oh man, where are the diamonds? I'm like finding every single ore except for diamonds. Am I in the right like level? Am I supposed to go like lower? Because this is pretty low right now. There's so much lava everywhere. I'm pretty lost also, so I have to be really careful. I guess we can just leave, I guess. See if we can, see if this is the exit. If it's not, then that's not good. But let's try to leave and see if we can find an exit. That would be pretty cool if we can find an exit. I'm not even sure if you guys can even see the screen at the moment, because it was really dark right there. Is that? Oh my goodness, we're gonna die. I need to be careful. I gotta be careful. Okay, let's do this. Come on, let's do this. It's very difficult with this texture pack that I have to look at the water. Okay, I gotta be careful. Is that the surface? Or is that just something else? Okay, go. Go. Don't stop. Keep going. I think that's the surface. I think that is the surface. That is awesome. I'm gonna go though, because I didn't find anything out of that whole entire spot. Doesn't look like a. Oh no, we're in trouble. We're in trouble! What is over here? More lava, I'm supposing? Don't know. What is that? What is this stuff? That's limestone, which is. Oh my goodness, we almost just fell to our doom! That's not good. There we go. I'm surprised there's no like Pokemons here though. Let's try one more time. I just heard something. I heard like a Pokemon or something. I'm not sure which kind of Pokemon. Which Pokemon would live in a cave? I don't know. I guess Digitrio. And that's all I got. Go. Okay, I gotta go up there. So, one, two. Oh, I didn't mean to do that. One. Okay. This is where we came from, right? I get lost so quick. Like, I seriously, like, a second in into a dungeon, I get completely lost. That's crazy. Is this where we were? I don't even know. Try to find the. Ooh. It's that one Pokemon. I think it's a fossil Pokemon too. But I don't have Pokeballs. All I have is just this one, the Moon Ball, and the GS Ball. But the GS Ball, I think it's like the worst Pokeball like out there. And the Moon Ball is pretty bad as well. So yeah. That's kinda poopy. That's poo-poo. Oh, I'm so lost. I'm so lost. Where are we going? Oh my goodness. I'm so lost. Where are we? Oh, there we go. That's the Digitrio. Where are we? I don't even know. Oh my goodness. Oh no. This is the. Why doesn't Minecraft have like a GPS or something? Like, where are we? I don't even know. Hopefully. We will find some diamonds maybe, because we're lost right now. Hopefully we can find diamonds. Oh my goodness, that is a lot of. That's where we came from. I see that. That's very nice. I'm glad that I put that there. I'm really glad that I put those the stone. I mean not stone, the wooden blocks there, so I can tell where exactly I was. So I'm glad I did that. It's gonna help us out quite a bit. Alright, so what is that? Is that grass? That's just grass. I thought that was emerald. I was like, ooh, that's cool. So it looks like we have some more water right here. There's a lot of water in here. Usually you just find, like for me, usually I find just lava. Let's jump down there. Let's see. Is there. Oh my goodness, we almost died. That was. Whew! Oh, that's. Whew! Whew! Whew. Whew, that was wow, that was close. I'm glad we didn't just lose all of our stuff. That would have taken a while to get. How are we gonna get back? There's no way. How are we gonna get back? I have to do some extreme parkour. Right now, like never before. I have to do like parkour of parkours. Who's ready for this? The parkour has come. My training is about to be shown right here. My training is about to be shown right here with parkour. Okay, we have to do this quick. We have to do this quick. Or maybe I can just do this, like go around it. Oh my goodness, this is so. Whew, I don't like this. I don't like this. I don't like going like right next to lava. Okay, here we go. And just start going up. Up. Do we have enough blocks to get up there? Okay. There we go. Nice. Okay, we just hope that there is no lava on the other side of this. Because if there is, we're gonna lose. Okay, just get that right there. There we go. Just some more blocks right there. We can start going up. And how far do we have to? Oh, just right there. Okay, cool. There we go. And this is where we came from. I think that's why I had all that stuff there. Oh my goodness, that was terrifying. Hopefully we don't get owned. I think we got this at the moment. I think we can do this. I think we can take care of this guy. Let's take him out. You got the cobblestone from that guy. That was kind of really. You couldn't drop something like, I don't know, more useful. Where are we? I don't even know. I don't think I was there. I'm not really sure. Let's go. Let's try to go. I'm looking at the mini map. I'm trying to focus. Ooh, look at that. It's one of those iron things. That's cool. I'm trying to focus on the water to see if we can go. Where does that water go to? Interesting. That's where we just were. So it's got to be the other way. It has to be, unless if it's over here, which I don't think it is. No, it's not. So what is this? Oh, that's that. Okay. It's got to be this way then. Or maybe this way? Or maybe it's... No, it's not this way. I'm so lost. I think it has to be this way then. It has to be this way. Alright. So it's... Now we have... That's like... Which way is it? I don't even know. Oh no. Where do we go? I'm so lost. Oh my goodness, I need that GPS. I gotta go to Walmart or something. Can I get a Minecraft GPS, please? Because I'm so lost at the moment. I think I'm going in circles. I'm seriously going everywhere that I'm not supposed to go to. I already went here like 5 times or something like that. Are you serious? Okay, hold up. If it's not this way, let's try to eliminate the bad paths. Okay, if it's not that way, it's gotta be that way. Wait, hold up. No, wait. Well, no, we just went from that way. We just went from that location. Oh my goodness. Oh, is it here? No, it's not, because we just... Oh my goodness. Is it here? Oh, hold up. It's gotta be from here then. It's gotta be from here then. Oh my goodness. Did we do it? Did we do it? Did we do it? Did we do 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 do? Did we do 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 do? We just went in circles. Do do. Just went in circles. Do 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 do. Okay, there's something that you can do. It's called digging up. I really don't want to, but there comes a times, ladies and gentlemen, that you have to start digging up in Minecraft. And this, I don't think it's one of those times, but I think with oh, this is a bad idea. What if the water is like so much that I drown? Yeah, that's bad. I have to make some sort of like little, just in case, so I can start breathing right there. Okay. This is such a bad idea. I don't know how big the levels are for the water. Hopefully we can get out of here, because we didn't find anything that was really that useful in here, other than gold. I don't know what I can use gold for, though. I really would like some diamonds, though. I haven't found one diamond yet. So, maybe I did, maybe I just didn't notice the diamonds, I'm not sure. But it's pretty cool that this episode, at least, we managed to find a lot of bosses, which is awesome. What is this? Okay, we're getting closer and closer. Okay, cool. Okay, here we go. We gotta... Let's take that. Yeah, I gotta put one there. And then I can do that. Oh, crap. Just in case. Here we go, guys. Okay, here we go. Gotta move on. Gotta keep on going. Gotta, oh no. Okay, there we go. That's why I did that. So just in case, so I can breathe. And then I can... Oh no. I don't know if we're gonna be able to do this. Go! You gotta swim. You gotta want it, homie. You gotta want it, homie. Oh, we're gonna die. Oh, we're gonna die. We're gonna... What in the world was that? Oh, we made it. We made it. Is that a Piplup? That's a Piplup. Look at that. That's a Piplup right there. That's pretty cool. Is that... Oh, never mind. I thought that was a boss. I mean, not a boss. I thought that was a... Yeah, a boss. I mean, yeah. It wasn't... Look how massive this thing is. Like, seriously. Okay, here we go. We gotta go to the mini-map. There was an island over there, I think it was. So, let's go and explore that. Real quick. It's over here, I think. It's where it was. I seen something over here. Yeah, right there. There it is. We can explore this real quick, and then I guess we can wrap it up or something like that. Oh my goodness. Are you serious? You want some of this, homie? You want none of this. Do you understand? You don't want none of this, homie. You don't want none of this. Any boss Pokemon? Any boss? I'm looking for the colors. I'm looking for different colors. Something like a... I think the red one is like the strongest one. I'm not really sure though. Maybe the gold one is. Ow. Okay, we found another one of these things. Throw that away. What did we get? We got an ice heal. So I'm guessing you can pretty much, if you get frozen or something, you can like heal your Pokemon, which is cool and stuff, but it's whatever. I think these Pokemons got lost. They're seriously... I don't know what they're doing. That's kind of awkward. I'm just gonna... Oh my goodness. That is dangerous. That is very dangerous. Why is that there? Just do a little bit more exploring. Then, like I said, I'll wrap up the episode. Because it's a really long episode at the moment. But hopefully you guys enjoyed the episode so far. If you did, hit that like button. This is pretty crazy. We found so many bosses at that like short split second, and right now we're struggling again to find some bosses, because I really would like a master ball. Oh, look at that. It's wow. If only I had like more Pokeballs, I'll try to get them. Oh man, that's fine though. That's fine. Come on, where are those boss Pokemons? Come on, boss Pokemon, show yourself.
Show yourself.
Where are they at? Boss Pokemon. Where are they at? Boss Pokemon. Boss Pokemon. I'm seriously thinking that little tiny island was like the best type of thing to find like boss Pokemons. Like seriously. A Dusk Ball. Nice. Nice. Very nice. We got another Pokeball type of thing, which is pretty cool. Pretty cool. I'll probably just like start collecting them or something, because they look kind of cool. Is there anything else that I should try to search or something? Oh, wow. Rare candy. Yes, I'll take that. Awesome. The rare candy, I can use it to level up my Pokemon. Once, and it's at any level, so I'll probably wait until like I'm a really high level or something. Ow. Alright. It looks like that was it, actually. It really does. It looks like that was it. Look at all those Pokemons. Okay, I guess maybe we can try the little island if we can find it again. I don't think we might be. I don't think we will though. I don't even know where we were. It was like this tiny island. I don't know which one it was. Was it this one? I don't know if that was that. Or this one. Let's give this one a try. Alright. Is this it? Is this the little island? I'm trying to see if there's a boss Pokemon before we wrap it up. See if we can find another one. I'm not sure if we will though. I don't think this is the island. I think this is a different one. Oh look, it's a Squirtle. Squirtle. Maybe it's the same one. I'm not sure. I'm so confused right now. Boss Pokemons, show yourself. Okay, if it's not this one, then maybe it's the other one, this one. Show yourself. Boss Pokemon, show yourself. Ooh, is that a Meowth? That's a Meowth. Look at that. Oh my goodness, what are you? I think I just seen... What in the world are you? Why are you so tall? That is the same Pokemon, isn't it? Oh no, it's not. This guy is the size of, like, the Statue of Liberty. Like, why are you so tall? Why you gotta be so tall? Why you gotta be like that? What is this? Is this a lamp? Okay, that can't be a Pokemon. Okay, seriously? There's no way that's a Pokemon. Is there? That is just a lamp. Has Pokemon really come to this? That's a lamp! Look at that thing! It has a light bulb and everything! That can't be a Pokemon. If that's a Pokemon, I'm pretty sure a chair is a Pokemon too. Well, this got really awkward. This got really, really awkward. Is that really a Pokemon? Look at that thing! Look, it's turning the light bulb... it's turning the light bulb on and off! Well, this got really weird. Pokemon! I mean a Pixelmon!
Yes, we did it. I think we did it.
No, we did it. I thought that was I seriously thought that was a boss Pokemon right there. He was the color blue. Come to realize that when you're under the water like this, you kind of look blue at the kind of look blue because of the water. Oh, look, it's Blastoise. How you doing, Blastoise? Hey, how you doing? Is you good? Is you doing good? Is that it? Is that... Come on, there's gotta be more Pokemons that are bosses! I'm ready for the bosses! I guess I'll do one on battle with this guy.
Bring it on, homie! Use Wing Attack!
Use Tackle! Use Wing Attack, use Gust, use Wing Attack, use Twister, use Wing Attack, and we won! Yay! Yay, we all happy now, yay! Woohoo, yay, ah, oh, yay, yay! It's better this one. Oh, no, that's all 7. How about this one? Yeah, that's better. Okay, last battle, then we'll wrap it up. How you doing? You want some of this? You want some of this, homie? Bring it on, homie. Let's do this. That guy's a Wing Attack. Do another Wing Attack. Do a Tackle. Do a Gust. We're probably about to get owned, actually. Yep, we got owned. Okay, use this one. This one should be really strong against this guy. And it's over. Right here, it's over. It's so over. It's so over right here. Bam. Bam. Bam, bam, bam. Bam, 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 bam. That was pretty cool. What in the world is that? Oh, that's a Blastoise. I thought that was something else. I was like, what is that? But yeah, we'll just wrap it up right here, guys. It looks like we found a lot of cool little Pokemons, which is awesome, that were bosses. Oh my goodness, talking about bosses, yeah. Oh. Okay, bring it. Bring it on, let's go, homie. Ooh, at level 62. Okay. TM66 payback was dropped, and TM47 low sweep was dropped. And we also got a moon ball and ice heal. Where is it at? It's right there. Okay. So I'll pick that up right here. I'll take that. I'll throw that away. Is that it? Yeah, that's it. So that's pretty cool. I like this little island. This little island has a lot of boss Pokemons. I'm not really sure why. Did that boss Pokemon just spawn? Or was it already there? Oh look, it's a Blastoise. Is that the same one? No, it's a different one. Huh. I don't know how it works. Like how like the bosses and stuff like spawn. I don't know if it's like after I defeat a... What is this? What is that? Is there something in there? Is this a... What is this? Is this one of those dungeon things? Is it? What is this? I'll pick this up because it looks kind of cool though. Oh, did I pick? No, I didn't. There we go. Sandstone. It looks cool with the texture pack though. And I don't know what this is. What is this? I guess it's not. Okay, let's get out of here. Go up there. Do that. There we go. Let's check again, see if there's a... Is that a legendary Pokemon? I'm not really sure. It looks like a legendary Pokemon, though. Like, look at that. Is that a legendary? I don't know if it is. I don't even know what this is. Samurott. Is that a legendary? I'm not sure what that is. Where did that thing come from? It wasn't there a little while ago. Oh, I'm getting stuck. I'm seriously stuck. I was stuck right there. I'm not sure how this works. It's like they spawn, they despawn, they spawn again. It's like really random. Is he still... Oh, that's a Bulbasaur, right? Yeah, that's a Bulbasaur. Is he still there? No, he's not. Okay. How did that work? Is it just because... Oh. Okay. Let's try this again. Is it just because I'm going to one part of the island, they despawn? Is that why? I'm not sure, that's really weird. It's like they keep despawning like really quick. Guess we can try this island too. Uh, What is that? That looks exactly like that one Pokemon that was like really big, just a little tiny version of it. So I'm guessing it wasn't a legendary. Doesn't look like. Let's see if they despawn real quick. Is there new Pokemons now? Or the same exact ones? We still have Bulbasaur. Oh! I'm not sure if it's the same ones or different Pokemons. Interesting. They look kind of the same though. Interesting. Alright, so I'll just wrap it up right here, guys. There we go. That was very interesting. Let's make sure I do the... Alright, so I will see you guys later. Hopefully you guys enjoyed this episode. If you did, hit that like button. And yeah, that was pretty cool, guys. We encountered a lot of boss Pokemons. And that is awesome. That's pretty cool. But yeah, hopefully you guys enjoyed this. I'm going to sign out right now. So my name is Vasterz, aka Jesus Saves, and I'm signing out. May Jesus Christ be with you, and God bless you guys. Make sure you look in the description down below. Check out my YouTube playlist. Check out my Twitter, my Twitch, that stuff, it's in the description, so you guys can check that out. I'll see you guys later. God bless you guys. May Jesus Christ be with you. Give me five, guys. Give me five. I'm gonna give you a high five with this big old hammer. Let's go. Dun 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 dun. Pew 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 pew. Pow 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 pow. Talk about that friendship. I just gave you a high five with a hammer. And here's a little healing little thing for you. There you go. There you go. To make you feel better. There you go. Friendship. Okay, that was kind of random. Let me take that back. I'll see you guys later. Alright. Look at them battle in the background. Who's gonna win? Who's gonna win? Say it right now. I'm gonna say the one that's gonna win is the one that looks really derpy looking. Alright, let's see who wins. Let's see who wins. Dun 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 dun. Who's gonna win? Who's gonna win? Who's gonna win? Who's gonna win the battle? Who's gonna win the battle? And we have the one on the left striking the one on the right. They're just going all out at this time right now, Tommy. They're just going all out. Oh man, they're just busting out all the moves they got. They are going hamburger with a toast and a peanut butter up in here. They're just going hardcore. Look at them. The sun is already going down and they're still going. They just want to fight. This is the battle that we all been waiting for. I'm getting extremely exhausted. It's been like 24 hours and they're still battling. And we have a winner. So it was the little guy that won. It was the underdog. And the derpy looking thing actually ended up getting owned. What have we learned today, boys? Absolutely nothing. That's right. Alright. I'll see you guys later. I'll see you guys later. I'm rambling. And yeah, I'll see you guys later. God bless you guys. May Jesus Christ be with you and God bless. Let's do the slow motion moonwalk up in here. Slow motion moonwalk. Let's go. Oh. Slow motion moonwalk. God bless you guys.